Well, turn now. 10 Americans held prisoner in Venezuela and a man wanted for crimes back in the United States are all back in America in a prisoner swap. In exchange, the U.S. released an alleged investor of the Venezuelan president. The fugitive turned over to U.S. authorities is Leonard Glenn Francis, the key figure in what's known as the Fat Leonard bribery scandal. The White House says it hopes this move will lead to a more democratic Venezuela.